Hi folks, my name is Tom Peterson, and I'm proud to do this video presentation for you today on this brand new 2022 Hideout. It is a 20RD, so it's got a rear dinette, and it also has a rear couch, which is pretty cool, because now you've got kind of areas to sleep and to entertain out back, and without a slide out, you don't have to deal with the extra space and weight that will provide. It does give you a nice open space because of the big windows we'll see on the inside, but we'll start on the outside here for you. And Hideout's going to come standard with the 200 watt solar up there, which is a real nice feature to have as well to keep those batteries charged up in the case if you have more than one. You're going to have the taller tanks up there, the power tongue jack, and then you can see the pass through here is really a nice open area, and you'll have all that. You're also going to have the outside shower here, the heavy duty jacks, easy to get to on your dump valve over there. You'll see that forward of the axles, which makes it very nice. You have your power supply comes out of there, and then you got a little area here for your park cable. Spare tire on the back, and you'll see your patio awning there, the push button patio awning with the speakers outside. So you got your area outside here to entertain, and nice axles that are heavy duty, so you got a nice towing carrying capacity in this travel trailer as well. With the sturdy steps and the larger platform coming out here, makes it really nice and safe and easier and more comfortable. You got a place there for your pet to leash up there, and then you got the newer feature with this kind of helping to make it a little bit easier to grab that screen door when you want to shut it. And again, the easy, if you want to get a power drill, you can kind of screw those down faster, those scissor jacks too, if you need to. On the interior, the big deal with this trailer is, yes, it has really great counter space. You've got your booth dinette, but you've got all this area here, so you've got big windows, a huge window in the back, very large windows both sides. You can open those up and cause a lot of natural air to come through here, and on the big back window as well. And yet you still have this kind of cut lower there instead of having one in the middle, so you get really good visibility out of the rear and sides pretty much wherever you are. If you're in the booth, you got good visibility, as well as when you're over here, even in that seat on the couch there. So really good areas to entertain and gather if you need to. You've also got a large refrigerator that makes it easy. It's raised up a little bit higher, so you've got easy access to your foods. And you've got all that space inside there, which is going to be for your pantry. We'll switch with the camera guy here and we'll take a look. Again, the double sink's nice. You got all the overhead storage there. And then you've got also the drawers in this one here that come out quite a ways. All full extension like you see nowadays is nice. It's pretty much the standard to have nice drawers. And you've got some nice finishes on your upper cabinets. Place for a television if you do need to. It's all set up that way, and you can put a TV probably even right in this area and watch, or put it maybe even on the dinette if you need to. You've got an air conditioner. And here, look at all that counter space, and it's got a medicine cabinet and everything, and a nice big tub with a skylight above that'll help for both natural light as well as those taller folks and all that. Everyone's getting taller nowadays, it seems like. You've got the walk around RV queen there with storage down below. You've also got some soft storage above there, and then shirt closet space on both, and kind of like a nightstand with plug-ins on both sides of the bed as well, which make it really super nice for your equipment. If you want to have your smart devices and get them charged up at night, it's kind of nice to have that nearby if you need to. And the big deal right now is that we've got inventory. It's a good time to be considering the RV Corral. We've been in business for over 30 years. I've been doing this a long time in my life, and I tell you, it's just a great time to get out and spend some time with your family and your loved ones and such. So if you have questions at the end of the video, give me a call. It's Tom Peterson. My number is 541-521-3642. I'd love to hear from you anytime till 9 p.m. You can call me, text me, of course, email me at tomp@rvcorral.com. So if you have any more questions, again, you know where to reach me. I hope you're having a great day.